Realization that she is no longer with us. Lord, be near to her family and friends as their memories come with tears. We pray your presence comforts them today and every day. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Linda Darlene Hixenbaugh was born to Leroy and Lucille on June 18, 1948. And she passed away surrounded by her loving family on July 19th, 2020. And when someone we love passes away, it's those dates that we're used to hearing, but it's all of the time in between that matters the most. I didn't have the pleasure of meeting Linda, so I asked Sherry to share with me, and she said if you knew Linda, you loved her. That every time someone saw her, they said, she is so sweet, just the sweetest lady.
Yeah.
She was full of energy and she worked very hard to raise her family. And then she also gave back, where, you know, helping as a doors employee, being a caregiver for other people. She was especially close to her husband, Butch. They were not only married to each other, but they were best friends for 51 years. Linda was a content person, Sherry told me, and we could all learn from her. She was grateful for the simple things in life. She was extremely generous, and she loved her family and her friends fiercely. Now, all of you know Linda's details much better than I do. So as we listen to this next song, one of her favorites, I invite you to reflect on her. Give you relief in your heart that she no longer has to deal with the pain of this world. Today we can rest assured that this is only Linda's show. Her spirit is reunited with her loved ones in heaven. Her legacy continues to live on in all of you. That sweet, sweet person still exists in your spirit. Everything she taught you, everything she showed you, continues to change our world through you. I can only imagine how proud of her family she was. And as Sherry said, she took good care of all of you, so you took good care of her. May you be strengthened knowing how blessed she was to have you. And may God comfort you as you miss her. Let us pray. Loving God, we thank you for the gift of Jesus, for the hope of eternal life. We thank you for the life that you blessed Linda with. We celebrate what a good wife, what a good mother and grandmother she was. We thank you, Lord, for the ways Linda blessed our world through her friendships, through her work, and her commitment to helping others. Almighty God, Linda will be deeply missed. So we pray you walk with her loved ones in the days and months ahead. Bless them with your presence in their grief. Allow them your comfort today and always. We ask in the name of Jesus. Amen. This body that lies before us is but her earthly shell, the house in which Linda lived among us for a time. Tenderly and reverently today, we commit her body to the grave, to God who gave it, waiting for the day when both spirit and body shall again be united. Almighty God, into your hands we commend your daughter Linda, in sure and certain hope of resurrection to eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. This body we commit to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Receive Linda into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of everlasting peace. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.